Dear YouTube, can you please take this channel down? Like, I'm serious. Can you actually, like, delete this YouTube channel? I know no one from YouTube is actually watching this right now, but I just have to make this video because there's been some new breakthroughs in this entire story of this one particular channel that I want to cover in today's video. Now, some of you have probably been familiar of this specific channel. It goes by the name of SS Oi Young, or So Young. I'm going to attempt to pronounce it that way, and you've probably heard of it from a few of your favorite YouTube topic covering channels probably in the past week, because for some reason just recently, people have discovered that this channel is really into doing extremely inhumane things in their videos. And this isn't just some off-brand, like, dark website of YouTube, you know, type stuff. This YouTube channel has over 300 videos, and over 3 million subscribers, almost 4 million total subscribers on this YouTube channel. I'm not going to show any of the videos because, well, you can clearly just, like, look it up for yourself, and you'll probably see a bunch of people who are willing to show you the videos. They essentially range from anything from abusing live animals, mostly sea creatures, eating them alive in the form of a mukbang challenge, which is apparently a very viral thing. And essentially every single video features a strange form of animal abuse pretty much every single time. And these videos have tens of millions of views, like literally over 10 million views. And some of them somehow have like over 80% likes and the comments are actually supportive. Well, there's been a new development in this channel. And this comes from someone who directly emailed me specifically. Now, apparently, one of my subscribers who supports me had their channel completely taken down because they tried to remove one of this channel's videos. One of this channel's most popular videos in particular, this one of which I'm showing on the screen. Which I'm sure that at this point most people can agree, the unfortunate souls who have had to watch this, is probably one of the most, well, disturbing ones on the entire channel, and clearly features straight-up animal abuse. That's, by the way, that's basically what this entire channel is. They tried to take this video down by using YouTube's own system of copyright. Now, in all fairness, you can't just be going around copy-striking videos that don't actually have copyright infringement, man. You just can't be doing that, because that's clearly against the terms of service as well. That's against YouTube's rules, but regardless, it was clearly in good faith. I mean, this was not something that was done maliciously. I'm pretty sure everyone here would agree with the person who did this. And they emailed me saying that just recently, their channel was completely deleted because abusing the YouTube copyright system. So their channel was literally deleted for trying to take down an animal, just one of the dozens of animal abuse videos that's featured on this So Young channel. This is really what made me want to make this video here, because people have talked about this channel within the last week, but now it's getting to the point where other people's channels are getting terminated for trying to get this channel taken down, just for trying to get one of these YouTube videos, these disgusting YouTube videos on this channel taken down. I mean, and this is one of my subscribers, so this kind of hits really close to home to me. So, I mean, man, you really, if anyone working for YouTube right now is watching this video, you need to do something about this, because I just can't believe this. This is so ironic to me to think that, because when you get terminated for a YouTube copyright misusing takedown or whatever, someone has to look into it. So someone looked into this situation. They clearly saw this video and they saw the copyright thing being, you know, put up by this channel. Elephron, or that's the name that he went by in the email. So as far as I know, that's the channel that he had. And it's taken down. He sent me the link. It's taken down for violating the copyright infringement system on YouTube. And then instead of deciding to take this video down, a real person most likely decided to instead delete this guy's channel and completely do nothing for this YouTube channel at all. Even though all the videos, let alone just this one, include basically animal abuse and extremely unnerving and disconcerting, like, content in general. I really don't understand anything. This whole channel is like a break in the space-time reality of things. There's no way you can have a normal mind and actually enjoy videos of this nature. So, YouTube, if you are watching this, I know you're not, can you please do one of two things? Either reinstate this man's YouTube channel. I mean, he did break the rules, I understand. But at the very least, can you take down this YouTube channel? I mean, apparently, it's more devastating to YouTube to abuse the copyright system one time than it is to abuse animals in hundreds of videos and then get 3 million subscribers off of it. That's apparently what's going on here. So, I just thought this was a little bit too insane for me to not make a video about. And to the person who reached out to me, I'm sorry that happened to you, but, you know, this goes out for everyone. Don't abuse the system. Apparently, that's more of a big deal than abusing animals. You can't abuse the system. You can abuse animals all you want, that's fine. Just don't abuse the system, alright? But seriously, yeah, YouTube, do something about this. My name is Dallas, aka Infernus. Hopefully the next video will be about something a little bit more uplightening and fun. So, I'll see you guys then. Goodbye.